My name is Kim Roof, and I wanted to take a moment to introduce myself. I'm going to be your child's teacher until Ms. Castle returns to Eagleville Elementary. I am a graduate of Westchester University with a major in elementary education and a minor in reading, and I have lived in this district for over 2 decades. I can't tell you how excited I am to be able to give back to the community that I live in. I am working with the first grade team, planning instruction and prepping to hopefully make this transition as easy as possible for the students. I have subbed in Ms. Castle's classroom before, so I did get to know many of them before, but I would like to know more about them. In the next couple days, I'm going to send home a letter. If you would not mind, please fill it out. It's just asking some information about your child. Maybe you can let me know a little about them, and it would help me in my planning my instruction for them. Hopefully this will go as smoothly as possible. I know there will be some hiccups, but we'll get through it. You may email me or call me at the school. My email is kroop, kroop, at methacton.org. I would be happy to answer any questions that you have or help in any way. We do want to make this as easy as possible for the children, and I'm really excited to work with them. I've gotten to know many of them over the last couple days, and it has been terrific. I think we're going to have a great year. Okay, thank you very much.